the Cherry Creek Mall, losing another staple. Elway's will close its doors at the end of the month. John Elway and his partners say the ongoing Cherry Creek Mall construction project requires them to close. Elway's has been at the Cherry Creek Mall for 20 years.
Yeah, such a staple out
there. That's a
bummer. For sure.
Yeah, I haven't been to many places at the Cherry Creek Mall. I've been to Elway's.
I know. It's kind of like a little landmark when you're driving around down there.